Rabbi Nathan of Breslov, the main student of Rabbi Nachman of Breslov, said, I am not afraid of hell. Because even if they're going to send me straight to hell, I'm going to start saying Likutei Moharan that I memorized by heart, and all the righteous people will leave heaven to come and listen to me teaching Likutei Moharan in hell, and it will become heaven. So learn one Torah in Likutei Moharan and memorize that. Learn one Psalm of Tehillim and memorize that. Where is the problem? Where the problem begins? Do you know the value of saying one chapter of Tehillim?